What up, Slam fans? It's Slammarang with Jack Van Slamme, the population's award-winning representative. Oh, yes. In bringing you Slammarang, there's some things that didn't make the cut. Here's some of this season's outtakes. Episode intro. Welcome to Slammarang. I'm Jack Van Slamme. What up, fishes? It's Slammarang. I'm your host, Jack Van Slamme. Yeah. I'm Jack Van Slamme, and I eat chupacabras for breakfast. It's up to Parker Lewis as Lieutenant Badass to save his scientist girlfriend from some mansquito loving. Leading the survivors is Jake, the f***ing cable guy. <I'm just kidding. laughs> It stars Joe Flanagan from TV Stargate as a disgraced colonel who really loves his boat. I mean, I think he wants to f*** it. Their only chance for survival is to not do anything incredibly stupid. But needless to say, they're dumb as f***. Now, for the top three signature moves. First up, the District 9 time. What was it? First up is the District 9 time shuffle. It looks like windshield wipers. And second, turn down for what? I don't know. And finally, the pen poke splash. Game over, man. What are we gonna do? It's game over. I don't know what else to do. Up in here, up in here. Nut grab. Up in here, up in here. Crazy eyes. How ironic. Eye roll. Boa versus Python. It started off strong, but eventually it lost its grip. There's plenty of missed opportunities, but probably due to budget constrictions, it wasn't quite full snake. Their odd chemistry and humorous banter make killing Chalupa Cabra way more entertaining. Did I say Chalupa Cabra?
Yeah, I need it. Okay.
Eric Estrada is great. Eric Estrada is great! On the Van Slammage meter, I give it 8 out of 10 masks. Out of all the Chupacabra movies, this is definitely the one that grabs your nuts. They've done the prequel, now it's time for the Van Slamme prequel sequel mix. Okay. They've done the prequel, now it's time for the Van Slamme prequel sequel mix. Now for the Van Slammage sequel prequel. Now for the Van Slammage sequel prequel. Now for the Van Slammage sequel prequel. That's tough. Holy shit. I'm gonna have to space it out. Now for the Van Slammage sequel prequel pitch. Nailed it.